Well, how's everybody doing out there tonight? This is C for All Channel. This is Chris speaking to you live. It's Sunday night. It's pretty radical. Nice weather on the central coast of California. This is where I'm somewhere in the central coast, up in the nice vacation land. You know, I love the propaganda that California is going to have a massive earthquake because it's so beautiful here, guys. I think it's all propaganda to keep a lot of people out of here. So, anyways. We have some radical signs in the sky tonight. I'm not lying. I'm telling you the truth. I don't know what some of this stuff is. There's a bunch of stuff at the end that's just unspeakable. And right now, even as I'm talking, you'll see something coming down your left-hand corner. It's a little lights, like a tail. Check it out. Anyways, I think it's pretty amazing. This is going to have some great music. I'm not going to talk your ear off. But I am going to tell you that I want you to look in the left-hand bottom corner. We are on a live cam. Our location is Medesi. Anyways, I'll show you. I have it down in the bottom. I'll have it in the description. It's a beautiful lake. Looks like a ski resort or some sort in the winter. Right now you see up in your top hand left, a light coming down. Get ready, guys. This is going to blow your mind. I've been working on these clips all day. There's about 40 different clips from the same area. I started back in 2015 of September, and I started finding stuff. I started with current right now pictures yesterday and today. You'll see right down in the left-hand corner the time, the date. Like that one right there you're looking at. It's November 16th, 2012. Okay, now check this out. As you're going here, there's going to be all kinds of signs. There'll be ones I point out, and there'll be ones that you guys, I want you to comment about them. There's a couple special ones that come through at the end, or about midway. Every time you see the Bandicoot sign, it's a new clip. There's 40 clips in this. This is like 2 years of research on the cam itself. A couple days for me. I enjoy doing it. If you wonder why I'm using Bandicam.com and using their logos, because I haven't bought the equipment, I'm just testing it. If anybody wants to donate to my ministry or my End Time Last Day Ministries, just make a comment and I'll send you information. It's NibiruWatching2017 at gmail.com. So check it out. I got a few minutes, and as we go through this right now, you see that light coming down. This town is very lit up. I don't know what it is, what kind of industry it is, but it's a very strange town. I'll put more details on this town on the description, guys. Anyways, I hope everybody had a great Sunday. Shabbat Shalom to all you brothers and Messianic brothers out there, all you Christians out there I know now. This has been quite a ride. I'm starting to go viral on some of my videos. And remember, you know, my whole mission here, my whole vision here is to put the name of Jesus in every ear on the earth right now, as many as I can. And I've jumped quite a bit from all your help, and thank you all you new subscribers. Thank you. Thank you for coming in and subscribing. The footage is just going to get more radical. The times are getting more radical. You're going to love the music I put on here, guys. It's just instrumental, but pretty radical all the way through. Really works with the video fine. And there's a message at the end, as a couple. There's a message on the video in the last like 4 or 5 minutes, 3 or 4 minutes. There's a message in the sky. I'm not going to tell you what it is. I'm not going to give you my opinion on it. You guys comment about it. I know what I think it is, and I'll comment back to you what I think it is. So, anyways, I had fun doing this. My family thinks I've lost my mind. I told you that the other day. They're looking at these things going, I don't know if they're real. And I know they're real. Because I know in Revelation 8, it talks about the polar shift. It talks about the mountains and the isles being moved out of place. So I know this is very real, guys. You know, you're going to hear all to my video here and there. You're going to see Jesus, got Jesus. Well, that's the whole theme of my video. I want you to see what's happening in the skies. I'm a watchman. I'm watching and praying. I'm watching and praying for you guys out there. I'm hoping some of you receive the Jesus that I know. Not the religious Jesus that a lot of you know. But the Jesus that's real, alive, ready to heal your body right now. The Jesus that walks with you every day, remember, guys, I'm not gonna get on a preach here. See that one sign up there is just a teaser. You got to make it through the whole video here, and I got some music coming up in a few seconds. But anyways, I've seen some shots, some different people out there putting stuff up that's just as crazy and radical as could be. This is my version of crazy and radical, and hope you enjoy it. There's a lot going on in the skies. This area, I think, is about 7,000 feet up. The skies are just beautiful. Anyways, here we go. I'm just looking for my music coming in here. Anyways, I'm going to shut up for right now. You guys got comments, likes. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, just push the purple crown at the end of the movie or in the right-hand corner, and you can subscribe instantly right there. Click the bell for notification, because I put up sometimes 2 to 5 videos a day. The sky is full of signs and wonders, and these signs and wonders, the sky and the heaven, sun and the moon, therefore the Christians and therefore the unbelievers will start thinking, is Jesus really real? So what I'm telling you right now is, go, people, just click on that, subscribe today. Talk to you later. Bye. Thank you.
I believe a new song is coming. Coming out of the dark and into the light now. I can hear them singing in the church now. I can hear them singing in the streets now. Everybody is being set free. Coming out of the dark and into the light now. I can hear them singing in the church now. I can hear them singing in the streets now. Everybody is being set free. Coming out of the dark and into the light now. I can hear them singing in the church now. I can hear them singing in the streets now. Everybody is being set free, coming out of the dark and into the light now. I can hear them singing in the church now. I can hear them singing in the streets now. Everybody is being set free, coming out of the dark and into the light now. I can hear them singing in the church now. I can hear them singing in the streets now. Everybody is being set free. Rise up, rise up.
Obsessively, dangerously, undeniably Jesus. The Vision is an army of young people. You see bones, I see an army. And they are free from materialism. They laugh at 9-to-5 little prisons. They can eat caviar on Monday and crust on Tuesday. They wouldn't even notice. They know the meaning of the Matrix, the way the West was won. They are mobile like the wind. They belong with nations. They need no passport. People write their addresses in pencil and wonder at their strange existence. They are free, yet they are slaves of the hurting and the dirty and the dying.
What is the Vision?
The Vision is holiness that hurts the eyes. It makes children laugh and adults angry. It gave up the game of minimum integrity long ago to reach for the stars. It scorns the good and strains for the best. It is dangerously pure. Light flickers from every secret motive, every private conversation. It loves people away from their suicide leaves, their Satan games. This is an army that will lay down its life for the cause. A million times a day, its soldiers choose to lose, that they might one day win the great faithful sons and daughters.
Such heroes are as radical on Monday morning as Sunday night. They don't need fame from names. Instead, they grin quietly upwards and hear the crowds chanting again and again, come on!
And this is the sound of the underground. The whisper of history in the making, foundations shaking, revolutionaries dreaming once again. Mystery is scheming and whispers, conspiracy is breathing.
This is the sound of the underground.
And the army is disciplined. Young people who beat their bodies into submission. Every soldier would take a bullet for his comrade at arms. A tattooed on the back boasts, for me to live is Christ and to die is gain. Sacrifice fuels the fire of victory in their upward eyes. Winners. Martyrs.
Who can stop them?
Can hormones hold them back? Can failure succeed? Can fear scare them or death kill them? Oh, and the generation prays like a dying man with groans beyond talking, with warrior cries, sulfuric tears, and with great barrel loads of laughter. Waiting, watching, 24/7, 365, whatever it takes they will be. Breaking the rules, shaking mediocrity from its cozy little hive. Laying down their rights and the precious little wrongs, laughing at labels, fasting essentials, that advertisers cannot mold them. Hollywood cannot hold them. Peer pressure is powerless to shake their resolve at late night parties before the cock crow cries. They are incredibly cool, dangerously attractive inside. On the outside, they hardly care. They wear clothes like costumes to communicate and celebrate, but never to hide. Would they surrender their image or their popularity? They would lay down their very lives, swap seats with the man on death row, guilty as hell. A throne for an electric chair. With blood, sweat, many tears, sleepless nights, fruitless days, they pray
as if it all depends on God.
And they live as if it all depends on them. Their DNA chooses Jesus. He breathes out, they breathe in. Their subconscious sings. They had a blood transfusion with Jesus.
Their words make demons scream in shopping centers.
Don't you hear them coming? Herald the weirdos. Summon the losers and the freaks. Here come the frightened and the forgotten with fire in their eyes. They walk tall and trees applaud. Skyscrapers bow. Mountains are dwarfed by these children of another dimension. Their prayers summon the hounds of heaven and invoke the ancient dream of Eden.
And this vision will be. It will come to pass.
It will come easily, and it will come soon. How do I know? Because this is the longing of creation itself, the groaning of the Spirit, the very dream of God. My tomorrow is His today. My distant hope is His 3D. And my feeble, whispered, faithless prayer invokes a thunderous, resounding, bone-shaking, great amen,
amen, amen,
from countless angels, from heroes of the faith, from Christ Himself. And He is the original dreamer, the ultimate winner, guaranteed.
Guaranteed.